6 Guiding Principles for Artificial Intelligence Ethics. Artificial intelligence is a powerful tool that can be used to greatly benefit the world. However, like any tool, it must be used responsibly. In doing so, we have to understand the challenges and risks associated with artificial intelligence. The first one is, bias can affect results. An example could be a loan approval model, which unintentionally discriminates by gender due to bias in the data with which it was trained. Another challenge or risk is errors may cause harm. An example of this is an autonomous vehicle which experiences a system failure and causes a collision. A third challenge or risk is sensitive data could be exposed. An example of this risk is a medical one wherein a diagnostic bot is trained using sensitive patient data which is stored insecurely. The fourth challenge is solutions may not work for everyone. An example of this risk is a home automation assistant which provides no audio output for the visually impaired users. A fifth risk is the user must trust a complex system. An example of this risk is an AI-based financial tool which makes investment recommendations and without the user understanding what they are based on. A sixth challenge asks, who is liable for AI-driven decisions? An example of this challenge would be an innocent person who is unjustly convicted of a crime based on evidence from facial recognition. So, who is responsible for that? These challenges and risks which are faced by AI today are what we have to keep in mind. In many institutions, like Microsoft, for example, AI software development is guided by a set of 6 principles designed to ensure that AI applications provide workable solutions to different problems without any unintended negative consequence. These 6 principles are fairness, reliability and safety, privacy and security, inclusiveness, transparency, and accountability. Let us explore each. Fairness. AI systems should treat everyone fairly and avoid affecting similarly situated groups of people in different ways. For example, suppose you create a machine learning model to support a loan approval application for a bank. The model should make predictions of whether or not the loan should be approved without incorporating any bias based on gender, ethnicity, or other factors that might result in an unfair advantage or disadvantage to any specific group of applicants. Mitigating bias starts with people understanding the implications and limitations of AI predictions and recommendations. Ultimately, people should supplement AI decisions with sound human judgment and be held accountable for consequential decisions that affect others. Reliability and safety. To build trust, it is critical that AI systems operate reliably, safely, and consistently under normal circumstances and in unexpected conditions. These systems should be able to operate as they were originally designed, respond safely to unanticipated conditions, and resist harmful manipulation. It is also important to be able to verify that these systems are behaving as intended under actual operating conditions. Thus, AI software application development must be subjected to rigorous testing and deployment to ensure that they work as expected before release. After testing and deployment, it is equally important that organizations properly operate, maintain, and protect their AI systems over the lifespan of their use. Privacy and security. As AI becomes more prevalent, protecting privacy and securing important personal and business information is becoming more critical and complex. With AI, privacy and data security issues require especially close attention because access to data is essential for AI systems to make accurate and informed predictions and decisions about people. AI systems must comply with privacy laws that require transparency about the collection, use, and storage of data, and mandate that consumers have appropriate controls to choose how their data is used. Inclusiveness. Everyone should benefit from intelligent technology, meaning it must incorporate and address a broad range of human needs and experiences. A responsible AI system should empower everyone and should bring benefits to all part of society, regardless of physical ability, gender, sexual orientation, ethnicity, or other factors. Inclusive design practices can help system developers understand and address the potential barriers in a product environment that could unintentionally exclude people. By addressing these barriers, more innovative opportunities and better design opportunities can be created to benefit everyone. Underlying the preceding values are two foundational principles that are essential for ensuring the effectiveness of the rest: transparency and accountability. Transparency. When AI systems are used to help inform decisions that have tremendous impact on people's lives, it is critical that people understand how those decisions were made. A crucial part of transparency is what we refer to as intelligibility, or the useful explanation of the behavior of AI systems and their components. An AI system should be understandable. Users should be made fully aware of the purpose of the system, how it works, and what limitations may be expected. Stakeholders should be able to comprehend how and why they function so that they can address potential issues, concerns, biases, or other unintended outcomes. Accountability. The people who design and deploy AI systems must be accountable for how their systems operate. Organizations should draw upon industry standards to develop accountability norms. These norms can ensure that AI systems are not the final authority on any decision that impacts people's lives, and that humans maintain meaningful control over autonomous AI systems. Designers and developers of AI solutions should work within a framework of governance and organizational principles that ensure the solution meets ethical and legal standards that are clearly defined.